Hello, good people of YouTube. I just, while I was riding my bike down this public roadway at high speeds with one arm and having one arm in a sling, no helmet, while filming myself, I figured like this might be a good opportunity to talk to y'all guys about wearing snake boots while herping, or just boots that are tough while herping, for safety, to prevent snake bites. Because, snake bites, they can be fatal or very damaging to tissue or nerves. So yeah, I just thought I would bring that message to you, Safety first.
All right, guys, well, I just had a 5-foot. What this is, it's not what I was looking for, but I've got right here 2 Gulf Coast toads right there, another one right here, then we've got 1 slimy salamander right here, which is a species of hill country salamander, not the species I was looking for, but yeah. And then there's another slimy, smaller one, right back in here. Oh, these guys are really quick. But yeah, oh, crap. Yeah. Western slimy salamander. Oh. Okay. All right, we're gonna put these guys back and keep on going.
Stop it.
Is it still videotaping?
Yeah, it's still videoing.
Stop it. Ow.
That chicken is following me. It's following me.